We all remember our next guest from that 70s show in Orange is the New Black. Please welcome actress Laura Prepon.
Hi, guys.
Hi, Laura.
You guys look beautiful.
Thank you.
Welcome to the show.
How have you and your family been since you were last here at the beginning of the pandemic?
I know, it's crazy, right? That we're still doing this the same way. Oh my goodness. Well, my son now, back then, oh boy, I just had my baby and my son now is almost a year old. So it's been crazy. I mean, you guys know how it is. Like, we're just trying to do what we can, work from home, bond as a family. It's a silver lining, right? Because my daughter is 3 and she's in school now. But she's homeschooling, which is great. So we can be with her as a family. And that really is the silver lining, I think, of all this, that we can work from home and be with our kids because they grow up so quickly.
Absolutely. So yeah, spending and savoring every second is so true because you blink your eye and all of a sudden they're on to new things. So I'm glad you're getting good family time, Laura. Now, you've been posting a lot on social media of you cooking. And you're sharing your quarantine cuisine. So I want to know how you developed your love for cooking.
Yeah, I mean, my mother is actually a gourmet chef, and she would make really incredible, like, hot cuisine, you know? And as a kid, I just stood in awe of the kitchen because she was, like, this culinary sorceress. It was absolutely incredible what she did. And she taught me as a kid. So I have loved cooking since I was a kid. My first cookbook came out in 2016. It became a New York Times bestseller, which was incredible. And I just, you know, thank you to, you know, your guys' audience and the support of my community. It's just incredible. But yeah, so I've just been cooking ever since I was a kid. And it's just such a huge part of my life. And yeah, it's amazing.
Well, speaking of cooking, congratulations on launching Prep On Kitchen, which is your new kitchen line. I'm so excited to get some of it.
Congratulations.
How did you come up with the idea to play on your last name for the name of the line? Oh, I'm so excited for this.
Oh, that was crazy. Thank you. That was total kismet. Like, what's funny is my name, it's Prepon, but for years, everyone calls me Laura Prepon. And being that a huge part of my life is preparation, especially as a working mom with 2 kids, yeah. Preparation is like everything I do across the board. I always start with preparation, and it kind of just became, and it's also the crux of my kitchen line. You know, it's all about making food preparation. It's attainable and fun. And it was kind of just this thing that lends itself. It was just perfect. So I'm like, oh, Prep On Kitchen. That's perfect. And it's just some of the best things evolve like that. I remember when I first started that 70 show, 1998, crazy.
Wow.
But they were doing these screenings of the show. And back then when we first filmed the first episode, it was called The Kids Are All Right. And they were doing this screening and people would watch it and they can never remember the name. And they're just like, we really like that 70s show. And it just kind of stuck. And some of the best names come out like that. It was just beautiful.
That's wild.
So, yeah. So, I'm, you know, Prep On Kitchen is just kind of naturally evolved. And it just works perfectly. So, I'm going with it.
It's great perfect. You should go with it. Now, yes. I have to ask you, what is the one kitchen gadget that we need in our lives?
Okay, well, there's so many things I would love to show you guys, but for now, I'm going to show you guys this cutting board that I literally invented. I've been dreaming of this line for years, and ever since I was a kid, as I told you, my mom taught me how to cook. So I would take, like, a bag, and I would tuck it on the end of my cutting board, and I really was trying to come up with a way. I'm like, there's got to be a way to make this more efficient so that we can food prep easier. So you guys, I literally invented this, okay? I'm so proud of it. So this is
I'm
a cutting
so excited.
Board, right? No, it's awesome. I can't even tell you. When I took this out of the box for the first time, it's just blew me away because it's been
Get
in my head and
see.
I've been drawing it and sketching
show
it.
Show us.
Check this out. Okay. So this comes out. It's like a mechanism that I built into the cutting board. And then what you do is, this is one of my biodegradable, compostable food scrap bags.
Of course.
And you tuck it under the board. And what happens is I created a way for it to hold the bag in place so that now when you're food prepping, like all of your scraps just go straight into the board, straight into the bag, and it changes the game with food prep, you guys. Like, I cannot wait to send one of these to you.
It's grab and go. You know how much money I've wasted buying larger cutting boards because my scraps are all in the way and I'm almost cutting my finger. With the vegetables trying to have some room, that is genius. I want one.
Right, but check this out. Check this out. And then after, look, this just goes in your bin. And this is the cleanup. Like, look at this. It goes, you close it again, pop it in, it goes in the dishwasher so you can sanitize it and clean it. And this goes in your garbage or your compost. It's biodegradable if you don't happen to compost. You guys, I cannot wait to get
this out there.
And I have a bunch of other stuff I wish we had more time to talk about, but...
Oh my God.
That is, that's
changing the way of cooking. Laura, thank you so much for hanging out with us today. I can't wait to get it. To find out more about Laura's kitchen line, Prep on Kitchen. Remember the name, Prep on Kitchen. Prep. Just head on over to TheReal.com and get all the details. This is exciting.